A disturbing arrest in Baldwin County. 33-year-old Tanner Johnson facing two charges of torture, willful abuse of a child. Investigators say he hurt two children, and their mother called police when she noticed bruising on their lower bodies. He is currently being held on a more than $30,000 bond.